If you make pasta, then you understand my challenge. You know, I bought a whole bunch of pasta strainers. Some of them don't work, and I just got a new one, which I'm going to be happy to show you. Click on the end card to see the full show. That's today's quick tip. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe in the lower right-hand corner. And if you'd like to be notified about future shows, click the bell. It's right up on the top. And also, more information is at my website, jamestdds.blogspot.com.